I mean, I like this whole thing is such a wild, what, like, what a time to be alive, right?
It is quite a time to be alive. And I do believe we're going to learn things from this and hopefully we come out stronger. I hope. But it is scary to bring life into this environment too.
My silver lining is really that, you know, my plan before pre-pandemic was just go until water breaks. And that would probably be like at the highest note of daisies. perform it.
On TV.
Yeah. It's Good Morning America. But I think now there's like a test run for me that I've been able to do of, you know, just like finding routine at home, living in the small, because like, it's wild. When I do these interviews, people are like, accolades this, accolades that, billions of this, millions of that, wow, wow, wow. And I'm like, I literally can't make 3 fucking nourishing meals a day. And I don't know how to clean up after myself because I haven't done it for a while. Because I lived in a spoiled brat atmosphere.
You know? You're also very busy too at the same time.
Yeah. Anyway, it's just like, it's like, but can you do regular normcore things?
What's the hardest thing to do, or what haven't you mastered? I mean,
I won't do dishes because they're never really over. Dishes are never really over. I won't do them. But what I will do sometimes is I will use the same plate, fork, knife, spoon the whole day.
That's
do that all the time.
I just think that's effective.
Great time saver
and efficient. Yeah.
So great.